playing some old music and the playing in the third. So this place was really originally up to the bottom now. And Lucy used to come here as a child to watch the show. And as a teenager, she performed here. And I remember when Ren was here last year, she said, I used to be a singer, and I think I could fill this house with my voice. And indeed, when people like Al Jolson and Eddie Cantor played here, they did. They filled this place. They didn't need microphones and all that sort of thing. But we hear mortals. Do we need all the help we can get? And so before we close out, I just wanted to thank a group of fellows who have been with us all weekend, and I just want to make sure everybody knows that none of this just happens, that we need all the help we can get, the sound and the lights and all the electricity and all the technology that goes on today. And most of it is masterminded here for this TV festival by a gentleman named Chris Reardon. And he's backstage right now, panicking. He doesn't know if he's going to have to come out here or not. You can if you want, Chris.